Hello, I'm Mayank Parasar from Georgia Tech, and this is joint work with my advisor, Dr. Tushar Krishna, and my collaborators, Dr. Natalie Jerger from Toronto, Dr. Paul Gretz from Texas A&M, and Dr. George Sanmugal from Wisconsin. My talk is going to be about a novel technique of providing deadlock freedom by periodically swapping packets in the network. To visualize deadlock, let us consider a traffic deadlock. Here, each car is waiting on the next car to move in order to make forward progress. The cyclic dependency results in a traffic deadlock. Suppose using a chopper, if we could swap the position of cars stuck in the deadlock, then we could resolve traffic deadlock. Similarly, if we consider cars as packets and links as the roads in the network, then the same circular dependency results in the network deadlock. The number on the packet represents the destination router a packet wants to reach. Here, each packet cannot move forward because the buffer is occupied by another packet at the next router, resulting in network deadlock. If we can swap the position of packets in the network, then we can resolve network deadlock. In my talk, I will show that swapping of packets is sufficient to make any network deadlock free. I would propose efficient hardware implementation of swap, which is free from complicated deadlock detection circuitry. To know more, please come to my talk in session 6C, Multicore Parallel Architectures at 4:20 p.m. Thank you.